students, now I am going to discuss few questions related to the coordination compounds with multiple answers. See, the first question is, and double salts are stable in solid state but lose their identity in aqueous solution. He is asking to select the correct statement or statements related to the double salts. See, K2SO4 Al2SO4 taken thrice 24H2. It's a common double salt, that is potash alum. Potash alum. Double salts are stable in the solid state and they lose their identity in the aqueous solution. If it is, this is solid, when it is added to the water, constant ions, it dissociate into K plus ions, that is Al3 plus ions and sulfate ions. This is the solution containing the all these ions, K plus, Al3 plus and sulfate ions. One thing, see, lose their identity in the aqueous solution. This is in the solid form properties and aqueous solution properties are different. That is the basic property of the double salts. Second thing, this is correct. This is correct. First one is correct. And next one is, in double salts, the properties of the constant ions, is asking about the ions. What are the ions? In the solid or the aqueous solution, the ions are same. Potassium ions, aluminum ions and sulfate ions. They are not changing. The double salts, the properties of the constant ions are not changed in their aqueous solution. Right? This is also correct. Ionic properties are not changing. Properties related to the potassium ion. This gives the test for the potassium ion. This gives the aqueous solution gives the test for potassium ion. This gives the test for sulfate ion. Aqueous solution also gives the test for sulfate ion. The solid form gives the test for the aluminum ions and aqueous solution also gives the test for the aluminum ions. So this is also correct. So 1, 2, both are correct. And double salts are stable in solid state, correct, and do not lose their identity in the aqueous solution. They lose the identity in the aqueous solution. So therefore, this is wrong statement. First part is correct, second part is wrong. Fourth one, in the third one is wrong. Fourth one, the double salts are the properties of the constituent ions. Double salts, the properties of the constant ions are changed in their aqueous solution. No, this is also wrong. The ionic properties are not changed. So for this question, 1 and 2 are correct. Right? Next. See, he is asking the which of the following ligand is or ambidentary ligand, that is here you see thionitrate, NO2- is the nitrate ion, right? This is the one of the oxygen is replaced with This is nitrate ion. This nitrite ion is a ambient ligand. So this is ambient, and that is, it is a monodentate ligand. It coordinates with the sulfur, that is oxygen or nitrogen. There are three centers for the coordination. Mostly this is sulfur and oxygen. Either it can be donor atom, can be ligating atom, can be a sulfur or this one. This is one is correct, and this is also correct. It can be true. First is correct, second is correct, and this is nitrate ion is correct. So here it is, either this or this. Coordinated ligating atoms can be which contains the monodentate ligand, which can ligate with the more than one atomic centers. It can ligate with the oxygen atom or through that is nitrogen atom, any one of these three. So this is 1, 2, 3. The three are correct. 1, 2, 3 are correct. This is select the correct IUPAC name for the this given compound. See,